F-A plus mil plus E. F-A-mil-E. Ties. Ties. Family Ties. If you can do that, you could win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our show. Here on Classic Concentration, we are really adding to everyone's summer fun because our last three champions have walked away with an average of $27,000 in prize winnings. We have two newcomers to introduce today because yesterday's champ went away with $33,000. Let's go to work. Young man on my right is named Stephen Craig, and we're delighted to meet you, Stephen.
Hi, how are you doing? Nice to meet you.
Lucky half dollar, is that what we have here? Kennedy half dollar. Where are you from, Stephen?
Originally from the East Coast. I moved out here about 3 months ago and living in Glendale now.
You like it down here?
I love it.
What brought you out here? What kind of your
work? Airplane. But you know. No, I'm a stuntman, and I'm working as a tour guide at a big movie studio now.
Where they use stuntmen?
They do.
Okay.
They certainly do.
Big movie studio.
Big one.
Yeah, with a name studio that probably means everything.
Means all-encompassing.
All-encompassing.
Yep, that's the one.
Okay. Work at Disney, huh?
No, I don't think so. Not the D word.
I know, you work at Universal, that's all right. Marcy Bernhard is your opponent. Hiya, Marcy. What do you do?
I'm a student, a mother, and I work two jobs.
Whoa.
Yes, I'm very busy.
We had a player on here last week who was a student, a mother, and worked a couple of jobs. Did all right, won a lot of prizes.
That's good. That's
where
what
are
I'm
you studying?
Carthage College in Kenosha, Wisconsin.
Oh, so you're here in Southern California visiting us,
huh? Visiting a friend.
What have you seen so far that's most impressed you?
Oh, my girlfriend's pool.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You like that?
Yeah, always.
Have
nice.
You been to see him work,
no.
perhaps? No. You haven't seen that tour?
No, I have not.
It's a good one. All right, remember, yesterday on the program, ladies and gentlemen, I promised you that today we would have the debut of someone very special. Well, I'd like you all to meet Marjorie's new friend, Annabelle.
This charming patio dining group, crafted of tubular steel, designed to be weather-resistant, features four stacking armchairs, a tempered 48-inch glass top table with 7.5-foot diameter umbrella furnished by Emu. Alex.
Yes, folks, you saw it here. Annabelle, the wonder pig, and she has such a sweet disposition, and she's so pretty, and that's about as big as she's going to get. Right, Marjorie?
Yeah, that's as big.
Look at her. Oh. She loves you.
All pigs do.
Okay. Let's show Marcy and Stephen where I ain't gonna do it. I am not going to do it. Trust me, I will behave. Where can we find that outdoor furniture? Patio dining ensemble at number 3. Marcy, you're in the challenger's chair. You go first.
Okay, let's try number 9 for the month I was born. Oh, my God!
Yeah. All right, now we've got a holiday. If you're not into patio furniture, we've got a holiday in Singapore, somewhere on the board. There are 24 other squares up there, actually 23, because you saw where the furniture was. Right. You want to go fishing for Singapore?
Let's go fishing under 25 for the date I was born.
Fitness climbing machine. All right, those are great. We'll show you the natural match of that. It's at number 14. We'll put it up behind you, and we will show you 3 pieces of the puzzle. First opportunity to win the game is yours, Marcy. All right, we're going to take our first commercial break. We'll come back, and maybe that beautiful pig will be featured in another.
Talk about. It's a word game, new to Buzzer, that everyone will be talking about.
Prince Charles.
Prince Charles is right.
Yeah! We're going to say diamond.
You're right.
Yeah.
Now, you can talk about. Talk about. Weekdays at 8, right here on Buzzer.
climbing machine. That's the prize that Marcy Bernhardt has put up on her side of the board, and she gets to select again. Let's see what happens this time.
Okay, let's try up in the corner under number one.
Gold necklace.
Oh, that would be really nice. Let's try Alex's favorite number, number 22, for a match.
Sailboat. All right, let's go over to Steve and Craig now.
Let's try the bottom left corner with 21.
Marble chess set.
Ooh, I could use that. Let's see, how about the top right corner, number 5?
5 shares of Sears stock.
That would
no
be
match.
Really nice.
Marcy?
Sears stock would be nice. Let's try right in the middle under number 13.
Car telephone.
Oh, car phone. Steven, your prize. It's mine now, Steven. Let's try under number 24 for a match or a wild card.
Nope, that's the patio dining ensemble.
There you go, Steven.
The patio dining ensemble. Let's try, I forgot, number 3?
Yeah.
Yes.
How about number 24 for the match?
Yeah. You got it. You didn't forget for long.
You're welcome,
thank you, Marcy.
Belated thanks. Let's open these doors. Go again.
How about the lucky 7? 7 of lucky 7.
200 California lottery tickets.
That's pretty lucky if I win that. And the lucky, of course, in the middle 13 would go with that pretty well.
No, that's the card.
I left my phone. I'm stuck on that phone.
Yep. Marcy?
Okay, let's try number 19.
200 California lottery tickets.
Thank you very much, Steven. Number 7 for a match.
That's right.
Son of a gun, yeah.
Marcy, do they have a lottery in Wisconsin?
Yes, they do. They just started it.
Just started. Is it as big as ours?
No.
No?
No. Illinois is the big one. We go right over the border.
Yeah, that's where they've had. Didn't they have $100 million payoff this year?
It was real close to that, I think. I'm not quite sure exactly what it was.
6 or 7 people shared it, but that's all right.
All right, here we go.
$16, $17 million a pop. That's good. Let's open these two doors here. Try it again, Marcy.
Okay, let's try number 17.
Green take.
And let's try number 10 for a match to that green take.
Wild card, you got it. Where's the other green take for Marcy Bernhardt? Number 23. He has the patio dining group, should you want to grab that.
I'll save it.
Save that.
I'll wait.
Take the furniture. He wants to go for that trip to Singapore, I know. Let's open these three doors.
Swinging singles, Alex.
Say that again?
Is it swinging singles?
Oh, I thought part of the solution was Alex also. Is it swinging singles?
Whoa! How about this for Marcy Bernhardt?
That was well done. Let's go to the board together. Get you to explain this. Isn't it fun winning?
Yes, it is. We have an S plus a wing. Plus ink for swinging, a ship for sink. The ship is sinking. Sink plus seagulls, singles. Swinging singles.
Swinging singles. Well done. And here's what you win as a result. Dean Teller.
200 California lottery tickets and a fitness climbing machine. Climb your way to the peak of performance on the exciting new Continental Divide. It's designed to tone the legs, buttocks, and back, strengthening where it counts. Furnished by Continental Systems Corporation.
Have you ever tried one of those climbing machines?
No,
I have. They're tough. But you look as if you're in shape.
No.
You work out?
No, I don't.
Not at all?
No.
What do you like to do for relaxation? What kind of sport?
I sew and I read.
Two good endeavors.
I'm always busy, though, so.
Yeah?
And I play with my little girl at the park.
Well, that'll keep you in shape.
Yeah, she's 16 months. I run after her. That keeps me in shape.
Okay, you've got the lead in the match, and we're going to take our second break. And when we come back, it'll be game number 2. We may see Annabelle return. a great show for me. During the commercial break, I was over there with Annabelle feeding her. She eats fresh fruits and vegetables, a little bit of dog food, and she chews her food, unlike dogs who gulp it down.
She's a nice pig.
It's a lovely pig, in shape, too. She's solid, and that's as big as she's going to get. And she goes outdoors and the whole thing. Well, Annabelle is not going to make an appearance on this next prize. Marjorie has got a new friend to assist her.
To embellish your kitchen cupboard stocks, Concentration is providing you with cash from which you may purchase $50 worth of groceries every week for 1 year. Alex.
Marjorie loves animals. Let's show Stephen and Marcy where we're hiding the groceries. Number 24, groceries for a year. We've got a Mexican cruise as one of the special prizes in this game. Stephen, you get to pick first.
Let's look for that Mexican cruise or wild card under number 21 in the corner.
Gas range.
And how about a wild card or a gas range in the number 5 corner?
Nope, his and her hammocks. Marcy?
Let's try number 9 again for the month I was born.
Golf clubs.
My husband would use those. He doesn't have a very good golf game, but...
He doesn't?
No.
What's his handicap?
I don't know. No? It's his bag, actually.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
All right.
Let's try number 12 for a match to the golf clubs. The Mexican cruise.
Thank you.
That kind of got your attention, didn't it,
Yes.
All right, let's go back to Stephen.
Let's look for that Mexico cruise under number 20.
Wild card.
And the Mexican cruise under number 12.
That is correct. And the natural match. Where would it have occurred? At number 16.
I was going to pick that one, too.
You were?
Mm-hmm.
Well, now you don't have to because you got the wild card. And you're going to get a look at 3 pieces of this puzzle.
Right,
check it out.
Go.
Select again.
Let's look at the number... 8. Second red take. Okay. Let's look for a match for that red take under the 18.
No, rowing machine.
Marcy? That rowing machine would go nice with my stair climber.
We're going to get you working out in spite of yourself.
Let's try number 2.
Groceries for a year.
Groceries for a year. Under number 24 for the match.
You got it.
Yes.
All right.
I could use that.
Well. Let's open it up for Marcy Bernhardt.
Is it the beet farmers, Alex?
Is it the what?
The beet farmers.
The beet farmers. No, it is not. I think that was a plug for some people back in Wisconsin. No? All right. The beet farmers. Incorrect.
Okay,
go again.
Let's try down in the corner under number 25.
6-player croquet set.
Okay, let's try for a match for the croquet set under number 11.
Dance lessons.
Dance lessons.
Nothing good there. Stephen?
Let's try the lucky number 7.
His and her hammocks.
Was that under 18?
No.
No?
8. Thank you very much, Stephen.
There was no match. I didn't have to say anything.
No, thank
Marcy's
you.
Taking over the game.
New host.
I'll let you know where it is.
Go ahead, Marcy.
Let's try for the hammocks under number 5.
Right?
Yes. And the match under number 7.
You got it. Hammocks, groceries for a year, and another chance to win this game. Keep going.
Let's try right in the middle under number 13.
Diamond stud earrings.
Ooh, those would be nice. Let's try your lucky number 22, Alex.
Nope, those are the golf clubs. Stephen?
Let me see what's under the number 4.
Gas range.
Was that under 21?
Yeah.
You got it. And a chance for you. You solve the puzzle, you win the game and tie the match. Can you do it? Try it again.
How about the left-hand corner number 1, please?
That's the rowing machine.
Is that where it was before? Let's try number 22. I don't remember.
Oh. Golf clubs. Marcy may remember
those.
Thank
you. I have 2 matches now, Stephen.
Oh, boy.
Let's try for the golf clubs under number 9.
Vicious.
Yes. For Wes. And the match for the golf clubs under number 22.
That's right. 9 and 22 for the golf clubs.
Open these doors. She might not be able to solve it, in which case she says she'll make another match.
Okay.
Can she do it?
Let's try number 18 for the rowing machine.
All right.
And the match under number 1.
Correct. Have you been working out at home watching this show and practicing at the home game?
Yeah. No, I watch every day.
All right. Well, I've said this many times in the past. Practice does help. Let's see what happens now. Keep going. Two more numbers, please.
Let's see what's under number 8.
Red tape.
We've seen that. Let's try number 19 for the match.
No, but it's a wild card, so it's going to work out for you.
The other
take is at number 10. Marcy, here's the take. He's got the gas
don't
range.
Don't touch my cruise. Mine.
I'd love to go to Mexico.
No.
I'd like the Mexican cruise. Yes.
Stephen.
She's taking my trip, isn't she?
You're dealing with a woman here who has no pity and no mercy.
She's a vicious woman.
I'm sorry.
You are,
I'm sorry.
In the words of the immortal bard, you're history, fella.
She's a cruel, cruel person.
But she's a good player.
Very good.
All right, let's see if she can solve the puzzle right now. Marcy, can you do it? We've still got one wild card up there. Select again.
Let's look for that wild card under number 6.
Wild card.
Oh, that's nice. Let's see if I can find that other take and protect my cruise under number 15.
Well, there's the diamond stud earrings. And the other ones, of course, are at number 13 in the dead center. You've got a lot of prizes at stake now. 6 of them, Marcy. And the match, if you can solve the puzzle right now. Select again.
Almost there, Alex. Almost.
Got it better than.
Let's see what's under number 3.
All right, dance lessons.
Oh, the dance lessons. The match under number 11.
I love the way she reacts. Oh, the dance lessons, of course. I remember. I saw them once. 4. Dance lessons are up. Open these doors. Go again.
Oh, I almost have it. Let's see what's under number 17.
6-player croquet set.
And is the match for that under number 25? Yes.
6-player croquet set. All right, we'll put that prize up. We'll open those 2 doors. The only thing you're not going to have a shot at is the gas range. 14 and 23 will match up. And looks like you're going to get the gas range after all. You want to take it from him?
Yes, I'd like the gas range.
Thank you very much. I knew you would.
What the heck?
I knew you would. Marcy, but you've got to solve the puzzle right now.
I think I can do it. Is it, what did you do in the war, Daddy?
For a big, big win. Is it, what did you do in the war, Daddy? I solved the puzzle on classic concentration. Oh, boy. Marcy, let's go to the board, because Dean's going to have a lot of talking to do about your prizes. But first, you break it down for us.
Okay, we have the W plus the hut for what did the U do on the leaf. This is a war. That took me a long time to figure out. A D plus the ad plus another D. What did you do in the war, Daddy?
What did you do in the war, Daddy? Congratulations, a good solution. Stephen, well, your training is as a stuntman, and you've been in a rough battle today, unfortunately.
Very much so.
We've got some lovely parting gifts for
you
backstage.
Thank you. Fun.
Good luck to you. Take
good
care.
Luck. Thank you.
We'll come visit you on your tour.
Great. You should.
All right, Marcy, we got a lot of prizes to hear about. Gene, go to work.
Dance lessons, a 6-player croquet set, a rowing machine, and his and her hammocks. Hatteras Hammocks Relaxing Quartet includes 2 deluxe and 2 swing hammocks, hand-woven in cotton or polyester, comes complete with stands and pillows furnished by Hatteras Hammocks, and golf clubs. Pin Seeker set of custom-made golf clubs and deluxe staff bag, including stainless steel woods with matching radius sole irons furnished by Pin Seeker, and a gas range. Gibson's gas range with self-cleaning oven features a pilotless fuel saver electric ignition system, black glass oven door, and lift-off top designed for easy cleaning, furnished by Gibson, and diamond stud earrings. Part of Kay Jewelers Classic Collection, set in 14-karat gold, these full-cut diamond stud earrings weigh a total of 0.5 carat. It may add a classic touch to any woman's wardrobe, furnished by Kay Jewelers and a Mexican cruise. You'll spend 4 days on Norwegian Cruise Line southward to Mexico. The perfect getaway from everyday cares. A few days aboard can relax you like a 2-week vacation on land. Furnished by Norwegian Cruise Lines. And, of course, the tasty groceries for a year. Prizes worth $8,195.
Big, big win. We're continuing what we've been doing all week. $8,000, $9,000 wins. And you could, you know, our last champion won a car in 34 seconds. Oh. We've got base time on the clock. We'll see if you can do it after this.
Up next, it's a Let's Make a Deal double play with double the deals, double the doors, and double the Monty. Don't trade anything for what's on buzzer right now. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
We've got a bright young champion from Wisconsin. Marcy, here are the 15-numbered squares and the clock with 35 seconds. Good luck to you. Let's see if you can win a car.
Thank you. 13, 15.
No match. Yes, so there is a match. Good grief.
3.
No.
4. 5.
No.
7. 3.
Right.
8. 1.
No.
10. 11.
No.
14. 5.
Right.
6. 10.
No.
11. 6.
Yes.
9. 1.
No.
4. 9.
Yes.
12. 1.
Yeah, you had it. You were one car short. You did the same thing our last champion did, just one car short the first time out. But hey, you've got $8,695 in prizes. We're going to take a break. Gene, tell us about another.
She has her own private room, and she doesn't allow the dogs to come into it.
Well, Johnny Carson on The Tonight Show has said this many times. Pigs are brighter than dogs. We'll see you all tomorrow.
Right now.
This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.